Just a quick tip for you on our 3406E, C15, and C15 ASE Cert injectors. They're all going to come with brand new injector hold down bolts. The OEM recommends replacing the injector hold down bolt every time, and the injector hold down bolt is included in the box. Replace that bolt when you put your injectors in. We've received cores back and they've got brand new bolts in them. These bolts stretch and they can no longer hold the torque. So replace that bolt every time you replace your fuel injectors.